Since I started to work with China more than 10 years ago, I have been impressed by the technological, economic and scientific development of the country. The Institute of Production Science, WBK, was one of the first institutes at KIT to establish a cooperation with China.
We value KIT as our partner. Within the StratP China project, we have been expanding our student mobility. This has been contributing to reaching our goal of 50% of the bachelor's degree students going abroad.
I had the chance to establish connections with excellent mathematicians from Shanghai Jiao Tong and Tongji University. I greatly expanded my scientific as well as personal contacts, and even had the opportunity to publish a joint book on metric Riemannian geometry.
The greatest personal enrichment for me when I stayed at Shanghai Jiao Tong as part of the DAAD partnership program was the intercultural exchange. The friendships I made there have lasted to this day.
Tongji University and KIT have acquired a new third-party funding in the field of mechanical engineering. In addition, StratP gives us the opportunity to network with the German industry and participate in international projects.
Scholarship holders of the Institute of Production Science can easily write a part of their master's thesis at Tongji University. We benefit from the infrastructure of the Advanced Manufacturing Technology Center.
Professor Zhao Xu and I have hosted several joint entrepreneurship schools at the Shanghai Jiao Tong University and the KIT. Over the time, we've built a very good relationship of trust and have gained many experiences with this joint format.
At the summer school, our students from different disciplines get practical knowledge. For example, how to design a business plan. More importantly, students learn about cultural differences, preparing them for future international encounters.
I visited the Shanghai Science Center of Tongji University during the staff exchange program. In spite of my short stay, my Chinese colleagues shared tons of knowledge and experience. I will be very happy to return the favor when they visit KIT.
The KIT China branch at Suzhou Industry Park is an interdisciplinary research and innovation hub. 26 prestigious universities from around the world and 500 German companies are represented there.
Cooperation between KIT and Nanjing University of Science and Technology began nearly 9 years ago with a joint research facility, the Herbert Gleiter Institute. In the future, we will focus on the development of the Transnational Competence Center for Environmental Technology and Research, Jiangsu, Baden-Württemberg.
China is among Germany's most important international partners. Therefore, we want to expand and strengthen the cooperation with our partner universities there. This project has created deep trust and mutual respect, which is an excellent basis for jointly setting standards for outstanding teaching, research and innovation. The StratP China project was a complete success, so the end of the DAAD funding period does not make an ending point, but a starting point for the next phase of collaboration.